If we go through the Lord's Prayer as it's known in the Jesus story, instruction as to how to pray begins with Our Father in the heavens, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Grant us each day our daily provision, and forgive us our mistakes as we forgive others. Bring us not into temptation, but rescue us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever.